Good morning, dear kids. I am back with a wonderful worksheet. In this worksheet, what you have to do? You have to draw the beads according to the given numbers. You have to read these numbers carefully. Then you have to draw beads for these numbers. So let's start. Our first number is 6. So how many beads I will draw? I will draw 6 beads. You have to count the beads also. Our first number is 6. So I will draw 6 beads. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now I will count the beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well done. Our next number is 3. So how many beads I will draw? Yes, you are right. I will draw 3 beads. 1, 2, 3. Now I will count the beads. 1, 2, 3. Well done. Our next number is 5. So how many beads I will draw? Yes, you are right. I will draw 5 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I will count the beads after drawing the beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. Our next number is 9. So I will draw 9 beads carefully. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now I will count the beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I have drawn one extra bead by mistake. What I will do? I will erase this. Now I will count the beads once again because I have done mistake. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Very good. Our last number is 4. So how many beads I will draw? Tell me fast. Yes, very good. I will draw 4 beads. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now I will count the beads. 1, 2, 3, 4. Excellent. Dear kids, I hope you enjoyed this worksheet. Now it's your turn to get your numbers from your parents and draw the beads for the given numbers. Bye-bye.